I wept with great joy and gratitude as I saw the price that was paid for me in full that day. What tremendous love was poured out that he would suffer and pay my debt. The suffering I ought to have suffered, Christ did willingly bear. What great love the Father has shown to all who believe, a poor sinner like me, by sending his Son to take my place. There is completeness at the foot of the cross, complete mercy, complete grace, complete love, complete healing, complete forgiveness, and complete freedom. He brought me back from the bondage of sin and death, and now I give myself to him. He was pleased to lead me out of my mental distress and the bondage therein to places of such spiritual happiness and joy. He saved me from the horrible pit and placed my feet upon solid rock. I was possessed by darkness, but at the foot of the cross, I was repossessed by Christ. At the foot of the cross, I found myself eternally grateful to the one who saved my life, who rescued me from sin and shame. His love, his grace, his forgiveness, all these gifts, how grateful I am to be a recipient of. He wore my nakedness and my shame on the cross. And now I wear his royal robes and his glorious crown so I may bear his honor. He died to give me life, to buy me back. Oh, there is so much love at the foot of the cross. At the foot of the cross, the suffering is finished, the debt is paid, and the justice is satisfied. And in its place, righteousness is established. He suffers, he bleeds, he dies, he is buried, he rises again, and I am forgiven and made whole there at the foot of the cross.
Thank you.